So what is imagery? Imagery, by a simple definition, is using all of the senses to recreate or create an experience in the mind. Research indicates that when individuals engage in vivid imagery, their brains interpret these images as identical to the actual external stimulus situation. The power of imagery allows athletes to practice sports skills and strategies without physically being in the practice environment. The key for athletes is to learn to use imagery in a controlled and productive manner. This way, they can learn from their mistakes and program their minds and bodies to respond optimally. As stated in the definition, imagery involves using our senses to create experiences in our minds. All of our senses are important in experiencing events. Images can and should include as many senses as possible, including sight, sound, smell, and touch.
Athletes must learn to control their imagery to use it effectively as a mental training tool. Imagery as a preparatory strategy used prior to performance enhances competition-related thoughts and emotions such as confidence and motivation.
Hi, I'm the good angel, and you're gonna do great tomorrow, buddy. You got this. Sleep well.
I feel like a winner. I'm ready.
Hi, I'm the bad angel. You're gonna lose tomorrow. You suck at ping pong. Have a terrible dream.
No! I'm a loser. I'm terrible.
You're doing great, buddy. You had a good night's sleep. You're looking good. You can beat him.
You're right. I'm gonna do good. I'm gonna get this dub. Yes, you are!
Bruh, you're trash. He's the best ping pong player in the world. You ain't nothing. You're gonna lose.
I don't know about this. Man, 50-0, I'm terrible. He already the champ.
Yeah, got in his head this time. I don't even know why he's out there. This kid's trash. What are you even still doing in the game, man? How do you even last this long? It's match point. You're gonna lose. You suck. Get out of the game now. Buddy, you've been training so hard, this guy ain't nothing. You're gonna win. Take a
look at this. We're here with Channel 8 News, and we'd like to congratulate Ty on his big win in the championship game. Ty, can you tell us some things that helped you win today's match?
So, you know, the odds were stacked, you got it right. The odds were stacked against me, you know, going against a really good player and all, but I had to trust my training and believe that I could do it, and I came out with the victory.
Congrats on your win, Ty.
Thank you, Mom.
Hi, I'm Zoe Fisher, reporting for ODU News. Today I'm going to be interviewing Isaiah and Ty, our previous championship ping pong players. So, Isaiah, what were your thoughts going into the championship match against Ty?
I mean, I really wasn't worried about this chum. He sucks. I mean, I don't have to worry about anything.
But you ended up losing to him, so did you think your attitude affected your game?
Yeah, I think I'd say so. I had a pretty negative attitude throughout the whole entire game.
Thank you. So, Ty, how are you feeling today?
Feeling great.
So, I know it was only 2 months ago when you won the 2018 Ping Pong Championship here at ODU. Tell me what your mindset was going into that game.
So I just, you know, had to keep a positive mindset because I knew that would affect how I played and I trust my training and trust that my coaches and my staff taught me what I needed to know to get the dub, Dub Nation, sorry to say.
Is there anything you'd like to tell any ping pong players out there?
You know, keep positive attitude, goes a long way. If you think positive, you play positive, you know.
All right, thank you so much. And now we have both Isaiah and Ty here with us. How are you guys feeling about the movie coming out today?
I let the loser go first.
To be honest, I'm really mad about it. I don't think anybody should see how bad I did in that game.
You know, I'm excited, you know, to show my showcase as an underdog coming out on top. It's a light for all underdogs out there.
Okay. Well, tune in right now and we're going to show you the preview of it. To make the mental blueprint. We're gonna be interviewing Isaiah Smith and Taiwan. Oh my god, why did I forget your name?
My last name?
I'm just gonna say Isaiah and Ty. Okay, let me
start
that over. Ow. Awesome.
Go.
Oh no, that's real. Look at that. You see the torch right there.
A bit. Okay, we're done. I'm going.
I'll get this one off the camera.